Thank you very much, Rob. And I'd like to start by thanking everybody who's conducted the election today, who's made our democracy work, and those who've been up for very, very many hours to see this through. I'm absolutely privileged to have been re-elected as a Member of Parliament for Sheffield, Heeley, a place which is very dear to me, somewhere where I grew up and where I have so many friends. I'd like to thank my husband, my family, and my team who've worked so hard, a small but very dedicated team who've really supported me incredibly throughout this time. Over the last 24 hours, we've seen democracy at work, we've seen people coming out to vote who never voted before, we've seen people queuing to vote. Democracy is very precious, we need to value it, and we need to build on this interest that we now have in politics. I'm very sad that we're losing a lot of good colleagues in Westminster from the Labour Party, but like my other colleagues, I intend to fight the people of Sheffield Heeley and to protect services which we have been we've fought so much for and which we have built up over the last 30 years. I'm proud of what Labour did in government, I'm proud of